wise men said to King Herod, "We have seen his star in the east, and we have come to worship him."
O God, make speed to save us.
O Lord, make haste to help us.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
Psalms appointed for this eve of Epiphany, Psalms 29 and 98.
Ascribe to the Lord, you gods. Ascribe to the Lord glory and strength.
Ascribe to the Lord the glory due his name. Worship the Lord in the beauty of holiness.
The voice of the Lord is upon the waters. The glory God of glory found us. The Lord is upon the mighty water.
The voice of the Lord is a powerful voice. The voice of the Lord is a voice of splendor.
The voice of the Lord breaks the cedar trees. The Lord breaks the cedars of Lebanon.
He makes Lebanon skip like a calf. And Mount Hermon like a young wild ox.
The voice of the Lord spits the flames of fire. The voice of the Lord shakes the wilderness. The Lord shakes the wilderness of Canaan.
The voice of the Lord makes the oak trees rhyme. And strips the forest bare.
And in the temple of the Lord, all are crying, "Glory!"
The Lord sits enthroned above the flood. The Lord sits enthroned as King forevermore.
The Lord shall give strength to his people. The Lord shall give his people the blessing of peace. Sing to the Lord a new song, for he has done marvelous things.
With his right hand and his holy arm, has he won for himself the victory.
The Lord has made known his victory, and his righteousness has he openly shown in the sight of the nation.
He remembers his mercy and faithfulness to the house of Israel. And all the ends of the earth have seen the victory of our God.
Shout with joy to the Lord, all your lands. Lift up your voice, rejoice and sing.
Sing to the Lord with the harp. With the harp and the voice of song.
With trumpets and the sound of the horn. Shout with joy before the King, the Lord.
Let the sea make a noise and all that is in it. The lands and those that dwell therein.
Let the rivers clap their hands. And let the hills ring out with joy before the Lord, when he comes to judge the earth.
In righteousness shall he judge the world, and the peoples with equity. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
A reading from the book of Isaiah. Thus says the Lord, for I know their works and their thoughts, and I am coming to gather all nations and tongues. They shall come and shall see my glory, and I will set a sign among them. From them I will send survivors to the nations, to Tarshish, Put, and Lud, which draw the bow to Tubal and Javan, to the coastlands far away that have not heard of my fame or seen my glory. And they shall declare my glory among the nations. They shall bring all your kindred from all the nations as an offering to the Lord on horses and in chariots and in litters and on mules and on dromedaries to my holy mountain Jerusalem, says the Lord, just as the Israelites bring a grain offering in a clean vessel to the house of the Lord. And I will also take some of them as priests and as Levites, says the Lord. For as the new heavens and the new earth which I will make shall remain before me, says the Lord, so shall your descendants and your name remain. From new moon to new moon, and from Sabbath to Sabbath, all flesh shall come to worship before me, says the Lord. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God. Servant of the circumcised on behalf of the truth of God, in order that he might confirm the promises given to the patriarchs, and in order that the Gentiles might glorify God for his mercy. As it is written, therefore I will confess you among the Gentiles and sing praises to your name. And again he says, rejoice, O Gentiles, with his people. And again, praise the Lord, all you Gentiles, and let all the peoples praise him. And again, Isaiah says, the root of Jesse shall come, the one who rises to rule Gentiles. In him the Gentiles shall find hope. May the God of hope fill you with all joy and peace in believing, so that you may abound in hope by the power of the Holy Spirit. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Lord, you have set your servant free to go in peace as you have promised. For these eyes of mine have seen the Savior, whom you have prepared for all the world to see. A light to enlighten the nations, and the glory of your
heavens, let the whole earth also worship you, all nations obey you, All tongues confess and bless you, and men and women everywhere love you and serve you in peace. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
Let us bless the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
May the God of hope fill us with all joy and peace in believing, through the power of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.